till the day I die.
Thought you said no DLT.
If you're running a buyout, then yeah.
My mazers are gonna do extra damage. So why is there DLT? You got it right in the rules. No DLT.
Dude, mazers are not DLT. They're only DLT to buyout.
That's still DLT though.
It's DLT to buyout. It's a heat-based weapon.
No, it clearly said in the rules, no DLT, but you got DLT.
I did not specify
heat-based.
Check
but
it
yeah,
in,
it
check
says
it in
DLT.
The
you want to play that game, I can play that game with you.
I also do not recall bosses being restricted.
No, but you're using DLT on us when you said, clearly said in the rules, no DLT.
I am using bio-efficient weaponry.
Okay, well, it's, I'm taking DLT damage. That's not even right. Fucking rules.
I just got enough patience to crash out of the blue.
Thank you.
He's down, everybody.
Gotta double tap him, make sure he stays down.
Yeah, make sure you do.
Close match, winking face.
He's already
press the go when you're ready.
Well, that hurts.
They're self-destructive.
Yeah, I managed to kill myself.
Why did you do that?
Don't know. Ask the one that likes to hide in the tunnel.
Happens.
Yeah, no, it does. He's a rat. He likes to hide in the tunnels. Guys, don't follow him in the tunnels. If you keep keep going to him in the tunnels, you're gonna win. Don't follow him in the tunnels. Let him come to us.
How many kills does he need?
And the skull wasn't reset from last time, so there was already one on there, so he needs 5 more.
Yeah, that's why I said don't let him, don't follow him in the tunnels.
Nash says he has advantage there.
No space where he doesn't have to worry about aiming.
Right.
Nash said, of course, he's listening.
I mean, we all can go into blue team group chat, so he can't. Or he moved to red. I mean, that's always a fix.
Nash said, I put him in red. Getting too much, but I can't pull back. Though I try to resist, I can't fight this, and no one.